better call somebody.
Come on, King, we gotta call somebody. Here comes a road dog. Road dog,
you know. You're damn right. It's me. It's me. It's that D-O-double-G.
And some of these days, that road dog's gonna get him some badass Philly good one more time, because that thing's far from over. That's over. DX is over. Face it. Certainly one of the most charismatic, one of the most emotional athletes in the WWF.
Cut the music.
Former Marine.
Welcome to the doghouse.
Come on in, King. Make yourself comfortable.
Well, you know that D-O-double-G always likes to kick that shears knit doggy style.
I miss that last
one. Well, tonight I ain't in the mood, but let's make some noise up in this bitch! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, D-Generation X proudly brings to you, you know, sometimes I just don't understand this world. You know who I am. It ain't about me. It's about the King of Hearts this evening.
No doubt about it. No doubt about it. You damn right. Huh, King? Come on, King. No, all right. You don't like this.
Yes,
I know you don't like
this.
Oh, yeah. King live tonight. And a lot of heartfelt WWF superstar comments regarding Owen Hart. This is going to be a colorful matchup, to say the least, folks.
Oh, yeah. They look good.
It's time.
JR?
Y'all would take the hose, wouldn't you?
Would you take him, JR?
No.
To all the true pimps and players up in this his house that know that the Godfather be pimping hoes nationwide, man, I want you to reach down and light it up for the Godfather and say, pimping ain't easy!
Say it! Pimping ain't easy!
Well, they're having some fun here tonight. I'll tell you that. The Godfather always has fun. King, did I ever tell you about the time I went on the wrestle vessel, WWF wrestle vessel? I'm swimming around the pool trying to stay away from Owen. I think I got the coast is clear.
Yeah.
I'm in a shallow end where I belong. And he swam underwater and pulled my swimsuit down around my ankles.
Did you have anything on under that swimsuit?
Well, hell no, and there was some serious shrinkage. It was a very embarrassing moment. But I love him just the same.
Oh, always, Owen Hart.
And I always will.
You know what, bro?
Wait a minute.
Hey, you know what, Road Dog? Instead of me and you just kicking the hell out of each other, especially today, Why don't me, you, and these fine hoes over here, man, we go downtown St. Louis and we light it up all night long.
That's an offer you can't refuse.
That's unanimous.
Oh, baby.
The sold out crowd says go for it.
What do you say me and you go burn one and tell some Owen stories?
What?
Oh, my gosh, they're taking it home.
The Godfather and the Road Dog said there's a better way to get together. Can't we all just get along here?
CJR, you got to be more like Road Doggy Dog. See, when it comes to sex, they are all women want it. Maybe just not with you. But look at this.
Folks, coming up next, hardcore champion against Triple H. But first, another heartfelt comment from a superstar of the WWF.